attitude. The key to getting out bottom really is just about your attitude. And I always use this analogy of if someone was holding my head underwater, what would I do? You know, I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna get up. I gotta get some breath. You know, I gotta get some air. And so it's really just this attitude. And I go back to, you know, bull riding. You know, those bulls, you go back and you watch and you study a bull, you know, that's in bull riding, they're trying to get away and they're dirty. Man, that's the mentality that you gotta have as a wrestler trying to get away. It's gotta be like a bull, man, trying to get that guy off your back, man.